my lead skull and bones is blocked by his rear, I block his lead skull and bones with my rear. So nice and easy, I go to. Give me a lead skull and bones. Right over. Rear. Lead. Rear. Lead. Rear. Lead. Rear. Lead. Now, for our closed door. Yes. For the closed door, my lead door matches his rear door. And I slip to the side. And we come back. This one matches, and we come back. So what we have is, I'll start with me, and you give it back to me, home. Yeah. Again. No sword fingers. As men, we have to leave the tension alone. No tension. Don't try. Last. No sword fingers. Tension even sleeps into your feet. You have to learn how to remove tension from every part of you so that way you react easy. Watch. Bang. Yeah. There you go. Flip. Flip. All right, triangle trade opposites. So it's I, opposite, back. Same thing for the other side. Now move with your opponent, your partner. Don't move before him. Safe, nice and easy. So from the beginning, boom. The beginning.
That's gonna be awesome.
Yes. Bones. Bones. Door. Door. Opposite. Triangle trade. Triangle trade. Back. Very good. Again. Shoulder first, slow down, no tension, remember, no tension. This one, shoulder, top of the head, right there, back, back. Yes, nice and easy, nothing in there. Bones, bones, door, door, triangle, triangle. Woo! Yeah, how's it going? Next up. Next in. All right. Position. So I'm going to start off with lead bones. That's right. Rear bone. Now. Slip under. Door. Door. Then back. This one. Yes. Yes. That sloop, you can do it too. Under, right there, back, yes, back. All right, so let's do it again. Rear bones, bang. Yes, bang, back. I started off, no bones, your rear bones stops my leg. Yeah. That one under. Yeah, see that? Yes. So go ahead, go. Bang. This one under. Under. Yes. Door. Door.
Yeah, we already did. Right through this one. Door, back. All right, again. Door. Back. Yes. Bones. Bones. Door. Door. Yes. Go. Bones. I'll start it off. Bones.
Oh, we're doing that one first.
Yeah. Bones. Bones. Bang. Bang. All right, now. For a triangle trade, I start here, you start there. So, shoulder. My shoulder, you go to your shoulder. Remember? Come back.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. To the head. And then bang and back. And the same thing for this one. Shoulder. Head. Bang. That's right. Nice and easy. Bones. Bones. Door. Door. Triangle. One more time. Bones. Bones. Door. Door. Triangle. Triangle. All right, next up.
Who's next? I wasn't running away. So I was like,
oh.
I'll see you. I'll see you. Don't miss you off the end.
Okay. Bones. Back. Bones. Door. Door. Triangle tray opposite. You go to that shoulder. I go here. You go there.
Oh, I see.
There. Here. That's in this triangle tray. You go to that shoulder. You're doing the rear triangle. I'm doing the lead. Go. Bang. 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 Triangle. Triangle. One more. Elbows in. There you go. Bones.
Elbow one for all contact.
Door. Door. Triangle. You ready to ride,
right?
So I start with my lead bones.
Your
rib bone stops my lead. Bang. My rib attacks your lead. My rib slips to the door. Door. Triangle. This one goes to that one. Triangle. Yeah. Let's do just the uptown, triangle tray. Starting with this one. You start with this one. Bang. No. Mm-hmm. Towards that shoulder. Bang, bang, bang. Yes. Bang, bang. Straight up.
Yep.
Right there, hip. And then here.
Yep.
Again, start with this one. Yes, start with this one. Keep that hand up. Let that hand disappear. Go again. Yes. Go again. This is a good way to start building up the elbow sensitivity that you're going to need. When it gets so, the better the elbow sensitivity, this is a good drill. Right, exactly. Learn and remember, it's just one arm that's really doing it. So you have to learn. Door. Door. Trade. Trade. Uptown. Rare bones. Door. Book reading. Cover the book. So you should be... Oh, up the end.
He had me doing this in New York.
Bones. Bones. Door, hold on. Door. Door. This is the hardest one, the trade. Uptown. Rare bones. Door. Book reader, cover the bullet. So what that does is bring some intelligence to your elbow. So, right here. When we're in here, this is freestyle. Right there. This is like freestyle, we call it sick hand, where you are learning to slip in your blocks around him. Leaves, skull, and bones. Again. Too much. So, the key to this is so he doesn't feel you coming. It's too late. So if I...
Yeah.
You felt all of that, right? So that's the key.